most popular game nowadays, for sure, is like League of Legends, because like everyone's playing all the time. Lots of Brazilians play it. Like,
I never played it before.
Yeah, I played a lot. I played for 3 years, but I don't play it anymore. And some years ago, they also played Counter-Strike. It's like a shooting game.
When I was really young, like when I was a child, we would play Counter-Strike all the time. Although it's a shooting game and we were kids, but
yeah, my brother played it all the time.
We don't play it that much anymore, I guess. The game is quite old as well.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I think only League of Legends, maybe.
Yeah, League of Legends. Overwatch is not that popular because like you need to pay and it's like really expensive.
Yeah, we would play anything as long as it's for free,
yeah,
I guess.
Yeah, yeah. So it's League of Legends.
Yeah, definitely League of Legends.